Earlier this month, some research was published regarding a mummified dinosaur. But to get technical, there is a difference between fossils and mummies. A mummy still has its original tissue, thus making it organic. Fossils, on the other hand, are not. Fossils are a cast, where the rock has completely replaced the organism. These dinosaurs are fossils of mummies. So the dinosaur mummy that I'll be covering today is a specimen nicknamed Dakota. This is a well-preserved Edmontosaurus, and the discovery dates back to North Dakota in 1999. The fossil is roughly 67 million years old and was over 12 meters long, or about 40 feet. Dakota's skin has bite marks on it that indicate its remains were scavenged. So the body must have been outside for at least a little while. Scavenging fleshy remains can create pathways through which liquids and gases can escape the corpse, enabling the skin to dry out and become preserved. In fact, we found a mummy in the backyard. It was partially buried, but half of it was exposed to the elements. The buried portion was all bone, while the opposite side dried with its skin wrapped around its bones. After being exposed to sunlight, rain, insects, and other events, the skin became dry and leathery. Just give this a listen. Who knows? Maybe we'll get some more news about dinosaur mummies in the future. Thanks for watching. Bye.